வணக்கம் ஐயா. வாட் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி த நெக்ஸ்ட் மெடிடேஷன் இன் அவர் சீரீஸ் ஆஃப் ஐம்லெஸ் மெடிடேஷன்ஸ்?
வணக்கம் மாரியப்பன். வாட் ஆர் வி கோயிங் டு சி இன் அவர் நெக்ஸ்ட் தேர்ட் இன் த சீரீஸ் ஆஃப் ஐம்லெஸ் மெடிடேஷன்? சி, ஒன் ஹேஸ் டு ஷார்பன் த இன்னர் gaze, the inner seeing. Why should one sharpen this? To destroy the ego, to root out the mind, to uproot the mind. And this is the tool, this is the weapon. One is armored with this inner gaze. What does this inner gaze do within one in the next 5 minutes of his meditation? See, in the inner control room, that is what we are. That is what a human being is. In this inner control room, with this inner gaze sharpened, the kind of sharpening is, whatever the thought that arises, whatever the video that pops up in you, as your past experiences, attributing respect, disrespect, honor, dishonor, wealth, or poverty, suffering, sorrow, happiness, be it any kind of verbs, the sufferings or the enjoyments or the pleasures that you undergo, everything has to be stopped within. And what is the way in which all these things form? They form themselves in the kind of feelings. As video scenes that has taken place as your experiences, combined with speech, inner speech, inner chatter, this has to be stopped. To master this waking state life, as well as to walk in the path of inner realization, realizing the true self, one has to completely uproot the in. This is what this inner science is. This is the purpose on which one does meditation. And the field is our day-to-day living. You quite often listen to this ஐஎம்லெஸ் மெடிடேஷன் சீரீஸ். வாட் யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு டூ நவ் இன் திஸ் மெடிடேஷன், திஸ் ஐஎம்லெஸ் மெடிடேஷன், 5 minutes ஆஃப் டியூரேஷன், யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு டேக் சார்ஜ் வாட் எவர் தட் அரைசஸ் யூ ஆஸ் யுவர் தாட் மூமெண்ட்ஸ், ஆஸ் யுவர் ரிகலெக்டிங், ரிமெம்பரிங் த பாஸ்ட் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்சஸ் ஆஸ் வீடியோஸ். அப்ரப்ட்லி try to stop it immediately, as and when they arise, as and when the thought arises, immediately, abruptly stop it. This is what you are going to do. Be it a thought or a video that moves in you, as your emotion, that you are suffering or you are undergoing a pleasure or happiness, be it anything, do not probe those titles. We will have to take control of our inner psyche by stopping everything. That is what is real warriorship. That is what is the real fight within ourselves. The fight is not elsewhere outside of us. We will have to fight the ego and destroy it. We will have to fight with our mind and destroy it. Fight means not the fight with hands or fighting with the thoughts. Looking at it, sharpening the inner gaze, sharpening the inner eye, this is going to be our weapon for the next 5 minutes. Whatever that arises, the only purpose is, be it anything in this world, be it an issue of anything in this world, be it of wealth or health, look at it so deeply that it vanishes immediately, that it disappears immediately. This is what you are going to do. be it a thought, a speech, an experience popping up as a video, reliving that experience of your past, or projecting it as your future rehearsal, like a drama within you, in your mind. Stop everything. Be silent. Be still. This is what you are going to do in the next 5 minutes of aimless meditation. We will meet in our next aimless meditation.
Thank you, Ayya.